long lao, it long lao, it mean like alcohol places. They make alcohol in there.
Yeah. They have a small brewery, they make their own beer.
Yeah, they make their own whiskey in it. It's a whiskey place. And they have the bar outside, it's smart. Must be a drink for free.
Everything's always free with you.
I don't drink, so. Burn your mind, get a sweet taste, they're all an expensive price. I don't know why people like it.
Yeah, they buy it because of the way it makes you feel.
Yeah, one time, you know, I had my friend when I'm 18, 3-4 years ago.
Six years ago?
I forget. My friend, you know.
Her birthday and you paid 10,000 baht?
Yeah. I drink the alcohol, I'm so drunk. There's some blue color, weird. I don't know. And she make, yeah, I drink. And they order a jar. I think I drink my whole jar by myself. They keep ordering more. They keep making me drink more. And I can't even walk to the bathroom. I walk and the guy, he play the, what do you call, snooker or something. I walk hit him and I say, what you doing? You need to wash out. Then he walk back and he hit me in the back.
Blah,
blah.